they'll take the Pioneer.
Yeah.
I've done that many times. I do all summer. Bad. It's just that they, the materials they use for the road are low quality, so
I mean, they're always redoing it.
I used to live in Bavaria and Alps in Germany.
Oh, wow.
It was like this, and I don't remember the roads being so horrible.
You know, I had someone else tell me that. They moved to California from back east, from a state that had a ton of snow, maybe like Connecticut. And so that was her major complaint. She's like,
yeah, I had some people in the car last month. They're from the same area I lived in Germany, and I said, I don't remember the roads being bad in Germany. Are they still bad? Like, no, they're great.
Because
here it's pothole heaven and just terrible. It's just,
and it takes them like 2 years to
fix it. Like every year they're redoing it, and that's the problem. Right now they're doing the sidewalks mainly. That's,
yeah, that'll be nice. And they can only do it in the summer, so cramming it in with all the tourists here.
The first year I was here, they did 50 and Pioneer Trail at the same time. I'm like, what are you doing? And that's the only time they did it since I've been here. Up on YouTube if you don't mind.
Sure, Jeremy.
I usually only put like karaoke people singing.
Oh,
but I did have about a month or so ago, I was going by Whiskey Dick's. It's a saloon
back there.
And it was at night, and this guy in a Jeep, open Jeep with his dog, just whips out in front of me. I had to slow down and go around him so I didn't hit him. And I honked at him. Then we got to this road at the light, and he jumps out of his car, and he's like, come on, I'm gonna kick your ass. And I said, you're on camera and you're drunk. And then he's like, come on, let's go. And then I said, his Jeep started rolling back, and I said, my dog, and he goes and runs back, jumps in his Jeep, pulls it back up. He's like, come on, let's go. I'm like, I'm just waiting for you to pull up so I can get your license plate number.
Yeah.
And then eventually he takes off, and I put it on YouTube. It's so funny. I didn't notice it at the time, but the dog's wagging his tail as he's rolling back.
That's classic. Yeah. He's like, what's up? Oh, yeah. Daddy, what's going on?
You can find it at like a drunk driver, Tahoe Jeep, and dog.
Okay, the last time we were here, it was the celebrity golf tournament. Crazy.
about when it happened there. Make the video more interesting with this song too. Drive for Yellow Cab and the tips were great, and then I started driving for Uber and I noticed the first 500 I made, I got $11 in tips. So I thought, okay, disco lights, karaoke, it's stripper movies for the bachelors and bachelorettes. $3.50 per delivery. Nobody was tipping me.